Hey, what's going on, guys? Later Day here, and in today's video, I'm basically just going to be showing you how to make a door that turns nice open area to walk through into completely closed, wouldn't even know it's there. So to start, say this is your wall. It can be made out of anything, any material. Just build up your wall. Nothing special, you can put this inside a mountain or whatever. Just do like this, and then put two sticky pistons on each side, or four. Like that, and then on sticky pistons, right there. Right here. So from the top, it should look like this. Sort of like an E, but not. And then you're gonna want your block, whatever block you want. You can make it look different so it matches inside like a tunnel or something. And then what you're gonna wanna do is put a block over the back of all of these. Run it across. Redstone dust in the center. You have redstone dust that looks like that. And then you're gonna want a repeater. Repeater set to 2 ticks. Just like that. Put a lever. And boom, it's closed. So it's actually pretty easy, I gotta say. In fact, after you already saw that, this is how it works. I'm gonna try to extend it real fast. Like this. Yeah. Let's see if this even works. Oopsie. Wait, what did I just... Hang on. Oh, there we go. Yep, that's how it is. Okay, let's see. So, to have that two out, run that over, so... Oh, we gotta go one further out. I do not even know what I'm trying to do here. Yeah, just like this. Okay. Let's see if this works. Blocks. Okay, so this we're gonna need power running across here. But then the power going to, let me think. That would mean that the power going to pistons, which are right over here, needs to be on a repeater. Ran to it. Okay. And then power over here on a repeater to it. Let's see if this is working. Okay, why not lever? Fill that in with redstone. Where are these gonna get power from? Ah, yeah, watch this. There we go. That's how we wanna do it. 2 ticks. Well, I guess it works. It adds an extra layer of security. But then you just cover everything up. Put this inside your base or whatever. And you have got yourself a secure door. Boom. So open it, you can walk through, close it, and you're locked out. So another reason you did this, so you have to mine a lot more to get through, but then you're still basically stuck in. Oopsie. Sticky piston within a sticky piston. I think it's a pretty neat design, but it's just a quick tutorial. This is what it looks like if you're not adding a second layer. It's honestly really easy to do with 2 ticks on the repeaters, wall. And so that was just a tutorial video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next one.